Hi, I am Riya Mahadev from Khandwa, Madhya Pradesh. I am doing my digital internship with Indian Zero during this pandemic in human resource domain as a student ambassador head, and I'm glad to be a part of Student Ambassador Program 2020. This is my first internship in HR domain, and I'm glad to have such kind of platform where I am getting opportunity to do all those activities which the real-time HR do in any company. I have never imagined that I would be eligible to take interviews of other students who want to join Indian Zero as an intern, because what I have been thinking from always is that taking interview is very professional thing, and no one would allow you to take interview in such your early stages of internship. But what Indian Zero believes in, that if we allow today's intern to take interview of other students, so that only they can become the future advanced human resource managers. When you join Indian Zero as an intern and become a part of Student Ambassador Program, you are provided with a separate dashboard. Having that dashboard will give you the feel of being an employee at Indian Zero, not only an intern. That dashboard is having each and every detail about Indian Zero company and what all the activities which you have to perform according to your domain. There are n number of activities like taking interviews. I'm talking about HR only because I'm pursuing in HR. Taking interviews is only one activity. There are other activities like performing social media marketing, and you can make a short professional video like what I'm doing right now. I have never did that before. I'm just exploring myself more and more with Indian Zero. You can learn how to do employer branding. Interns are also supposed to attend master classes by master mentors, so that you can learn on different trendy and important topics. They are also supposed to make short video after attending master classes on what are your learnings on that master classes, and upload it on your dashboard and earn reward points out of that. Every activity on your dashboard which you will perform is linked up with having or earning reward points. But if I really talk about myself, as I am only an intern, I'm really not focusing on earning money. I'm focusing only on learning. But if one gets chance to earn while learning, so it becomes the best. Earning little reward points while doing different activities becomes your motivation to do the things consistently and in best possible manner. I loved this way of Indian Zero to get their interns stay tuned up with their work regularly. I am future ready with Indian Zero. Are you?